I hear you're playing Good Samaritan. You know, this is the kind of service that keeps public figures coming back for more. This guy is actually in the oil trade. I'm looking for some concessions. Get him home safe and sound. Here's his address. How's our guy? Did he throw up in the back seat yet? Don't worry. We get those things sluiced out at the end of every shift anyway.